Hello.
First of all, let's sort this out. I am not a number, I'm a human being.
That's okay.
My name's Ariel. I'm a holistic vocal coach. I'm a generalist. Not a specialist, I'm a generalist. My voice does a lot of things. So I was a little bit confused as to what to sing to you. So I thought, all right, little something. Is that right?
Right, okay. You're not a number, you're a person. You're a... Tell me what you are again.
A holistic vocal coach. Right.
What does that mean?
I'm a vocal coach. I work holistically.
Give me an example.
I take into account people's body,
yeah,
people's emotions,
yeah,
people's thoughts, and people's energy.
And who have you taught who's been successful?
Well, Matt Tuck from Bullet for My Valentine.
Right. And I obviously believe that you think you can win this, yeah?
Of course.
Yeah.
Could you stand on the X, please, Ariel? Is there a problem with that?
No. There's not a problem with that. But can I get on with singing, please?
Yes. I mean, Ariel, you do whatever you want.
Okay.
That was a complete and utter nightmare.
The idea behind it was that you get to understand that every line is a different style. Okay?
If you
want me to sing you something else, I will.
I don't care.
Do you know,
care.
If I came to you for holistic vocally, I would be scared of you. You're actually really quite scary. By the way you walked over to me, I thought we were going to have a scrap.
You've obviously never been a rock singer, love.
No.
No, but Ariel, it was a nightmare. I don't care what you were trying to do, it was just horrific. The song was atrocious. Everything, even the hair.
It wasn't a song. The piece that I have just performed to you...
It wasn't a piece.
...is an academic construction. It is not a song.
No, it wasn't.
It is something to show you what my voice can do.
We didn't like it.
If you didn't, it wasn't something to be liked, it was something to be understood from an academic perspective.
Well, then...
Obviously, you're not an academic.
No, and you're not a very good singer.
We are proud. Well, I shall say goodbye to you.
Good.
Goodbye to
Bye-bye.
You. But not before. Not before. I have advised you that you might want to of a lot of metal right up your
back at you. Been a pleasure.
You're stupid. You know?
Au revoir.
There you go. There you are.
Thank you.
Whoa.
I've got a time.
I'm not a violent person. Thank you.
Anyway, yes or no?
I would have said yes. Oh my God.
Absolutely blind ignorance.
All of them?
Yes. I don't need Simon Cowell to tell me I can sing because I have a degree in it.
She is the angriest woman in the world. In fact, she was just awful.